Hi there. In this tutorial, today we'll see how to resize or how to play with the Visual Studio font. Let's see. Let's first open your Visual Studio. As you can see, my fonts are a little bit smaller. I need a little bit bigger. So I have to go to my setting here in the left corner and click on setting and click on font size. I am making it 20. Okay. Font weight bold and okay cursor blink and then let me check my video is going on. Okay, it's going on and then it's quite okay. I think this should work. Okay, as you can see, I have my desired fonts. Okay, so this is how we can increase our font. So this is now for today. We'll see some extra feature in the next some tutorials. Thank you. Assalamualaikum.